I think the pure nature of painting actually forces you to live in the now, which I think is one of the most important things, philosophies in life, rather than living in the past all the time or always waiting for the future. Just be in the now.